She was a working girl north of England way.
Now she's hit the big time
in the USA. And if she could only